Marner will shake free. And Marner looking to get in. He's got a chance, and he scores! A shorthanded goal for Mitch Marner gives Toronto a 2-1 lead.
Well, that was back-to-back sloppy plays by the Panthers trying to enter the Toronto zone, and the second one cost them dearly. What an extra effort there by Marner. Man, he's got that quick speed. Look at, he takes control of that puck after the Panthers fail to get control. Weegar reaches for it. Just enough time for Marner.
All the talk about Matthews, what a year Marner is having as well. He's got 85 points, his 30th goal. And he pulled Bobrovsky way over to the right and just an easy goal into the empty net. Power play is now over, and the Panthers for the first time are behind in this game. And we're back to 5-on-5 in the first, where they got the game tied on the Nylander goal. Matthews has it. Marner shoots and scores again. Mitch Marner snaps it by Bobrovsky, and just like that, it's 3-1 Maple Leafs.
Well, this one here, I think Bobrovsky, who was sensational in the first period, he'd like to have this one back, but one of the best shooters in the NHL. Look at the pass here from Matthews, cross ice. Here's what Marner's looking at, and just short side underneath the arm of Sergei Bobrovsky. I don't believe, no, there was no deflection there. Bobrovsky's made a million of those saves before.
Boy, bad spot to give that one up. It's now 3-1 Maple Leafs. They get two goals in 37 seconds. But it was just behind him. Here comes Toronto for a 3-on-2. Engvall, Morgan Riley puts it in front. They get another one. Blackwell deflects it in. It's 4-1 Toronto.
Three shots, three goals. Again, just an unfortunate play. Starting in the Toronto zone, Lundell came down the middle of the ice. That puck sprung free, overskates it. In comes a 3-on-2. Beautiful pass. Morgan Riley right out in front and tipped there by the youngster, Colin Blackwell. He gets his 10th of the season. Wow.
Spencer Knight is coming in the game. That's it for Bobrovsky. They get three quick ones to start the second in just over 2 minutes. And for the second straight game, Knight will come in relief for Bobrovsky's start.